Well, I think I'm one of the people who just got so fascinated by the Jacques Cousteau books and movies. That sort of led me to start diving. And I grew up in India, where they're just fantastic spots for diving. Very pristine, untouched at that time. And it really became clear to me that there was nothing else I wanted to be but a marine biologist. And so that made up my mind for me. Well, I think the power of seeing things is very great. I think there's a lot of advocacy from organizations, there are films, there's a lot of public outreach on that. And I think people are very aware. If you go anywhere now, you know, lay people will often ask me, so what's the situation on sea level rise? What's the situation on coral reefs? Do you think it's okay to eat these fish? So the message is getting across, and I think actually we're doing quite well. But it would be nice to see it done in a slightly more integrated manner, so that the information that went out perhaps also integrated people who were stakeholders who would make decisions to change that. But I think that's happening as well. And I think that's also already happening, and that's really good to see it. What would concern people is if they understand how the ocean is really one big part of our entire system. So wherever you live on the planet, if it's not like half of humanity within 200 miles of the coast, you're still affected by the ocean because it's giving you these enormous climate feedback services. And I think the message is getting out. And so I'm really glad to see that the ocean is now in the focus and not just subsidiary to climate or subsidiary to development of economics or something else, but really as the ocean itself, because it does, as an entity, combine all these things so beautifully. Yeah, I think development is going very fast at an alarming rate, but I think many of the countries developing now are developing in a much greener manner than the now industrialized countries developed 50 years ago. And so there's a lot of awareness. I think the internet alone has just made it impossible to put things away too far. People get it out, people move on it. And I'm very optimistic that this generation growing up now is going to take charge in a wonderful manner.